Ke bo ekile dumedisa ape ka lebiso le matla la Jesu ke a leboga modimo a letsa ntla bo dithaba ngwana se ka tloga ke kopa o ntsha le mo haleluya. The Lord is good. Modimo o lokile. Haleluya. Re sentse re tswela pele ka series ya rena. Ka tseno ke tlabe ke bua ka sehlogo se sereng I know. Ke a tseba. Haleluya. Amen. Hangata he re bua ka taba ye I know.
Kaning masikhuluma ngale ndaba yokuthi ngiyazi.
Ho tla dintho tsengata ngata tse leng hore many people know.
Kuze izinto eziningi abantu abazazi.
But ke rata ho tlisa potso mo go wena.
Ufuna ukuletha lo mbuzo kuwe.
Hore what do you know?
Wazi ini wena
o tsiba. Ke eng se o setsebang? Hallelujah.
Ini.
Amen. Because of kin tse ngata ngata tse leng hore many people know.
Izinto eziningi abantu abazazi.
Hallelujah. But ke batlo tlisa nhla engwe e bohlokwa motsabeng ya go tseba.
Into ebalulekile endabeni yokwazi.
Amen. Ya hore o tseba modimo wa hao na.
Wazi uNkulunkulu wakho na.
Hallelujah. Do you know your God? Hallelujah.
Uyamazi uNkulunkulu wakho na.
Ari yen lentswe la modimo mo bukeng ya Daniel chapter 11.
Siyencwadini ka Daniel chapter 11.
Verse 32.
Sifunda verse 32.
Daniele ke Old Testament.
Danieli Old Testament elidala.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Chapter 11.
Chapter 11.
Verse 32.
Verse 32.
Ke kopa wa ikrileng ka Sesotho kgotsa Sezulu re hle re ye ho yona.
O itholile singaya kuyo ngesiZulu noma ngesiSotho.
Daniele 11 verse 32.
Daniel 11 verse 32.
Kasekhwa e ba le habiana.
Lika kanje ngesilungu.
Ere with flattery he will corrupt those who have violated the covenant. But the people who know their God will firmly resist him. Hallelujah. Baba tseba modimo wa bona ba tla ema kgatlhanong le yena.
Abazi uNkulunkulu wabo baza kuma amelane naye.
And then they will not just stand, but they will firmly stand.
Abazoma nje bazoma beqinile.
KaSesotho kgotsa ngesiZulu. Hallelujah. Setšhaba sa ba tseba modimo se tla tia se sebetse ngesiZulu.
Isizwe chapter 11.
Chapter 11, 32.
Iyakonakalisa ngokuthopha kepha abantu abamaziyo uNkulunkulu wabo bayakuba namandla baphikelele.
Hallelujah. Laba abamaziyo uNkulunkulu wabo bazoba namandla.
Babatsiba ngumdimo wabo nabatla balima.
And they will not just have power only.
Bangasibili matla fela.
Bibili iri they will persevere.
Bazophikelela.
Batlotswela pele.
Bazoya phambili.
Hallelujah. Sechaba sesetseba modimo.
Isizwe esazi uNkulunkulu.
Ke sona selong setla khona go yemelana kgatlhano le di ihlatsotsohle.
Yiso esizokwazi ukumelana nazo zonke izinto.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Fela baba tseba modimo.
Kepha labo abamazi uNkulunkulu.
Ka mantswa mang hora hore.
Bushukuthi
hona le batho ba ba satsebi modimo.
Ukhona abantu abangamazi uNkulunkulu.
Hona le sechaba sesisatsebi modimo.
Kunesizwe singamazi uNkulunkulu.
So lentswela modimo le re sechaba sesitseba modimo.
Izwi lika uNkulunkulu lithi sizwe esimazi uNkulunkulu.
Ke sona sesitla khonang go yemelana le bobodu.
Iso leso somelana nokubona konke.
Hallelujah. Sitla emelana kgatlhano le dikgwetlo tse di leng teng.
Sizomelana nazo zonke izinto ezivelayo.
Amen. Iri they will resist him. Ke mang o ba mo resistant?
Bazophikelela kubantu abaphikelela kubo.
Batla ganetsana le Satani.
Bazomelana naye uSatan.
Hallelujah. Bazokwazi ukumelana naye. Batla kgona go yemelana le yena. Hallelujah. They know their God. Not because of they have their own strength. But they know who they are saving. You see, hona le ba Kriste ba ba philang. Baba sa tsebi modimo wa bona. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Amen. And then hona le nthotse ke batlang re di shebe.
Khona izinto afuna ukuthi sizibheke umfundisi.
Tse ilong hore ke nthotse ilong hore you must be careful of them.
Izinto esifanele ukuziqaphela kakhulu.
Hallelujah. Especially when you come in contact with this enemy.
Uma bangofuna ukuhlangana nalesitha.
Tlameya witsi maqiti a Satani a tlang ka ona.
Fanele wazi amaqhinga uSathane eza ngawo.
Hallelujah. Iri o tlatla ka lelimi le boreledi.
Uthwa nje uzeza ngolimi
elilelayo. Uzofika akushayashaye.
Uzofika nje athatha.
Hallelujah. And then in hlaya bubedi iri corruption. You must be careful kataba ya corruption.
Ithi qaphele nge corruption.
Hallelujah. Hobane Satani o rata go tlisa dinthotse e leng gore di corrupt mo maphelong a rona.
Satani o thanda go leta le zinto ezingumfirifiri nje empilweni.
Hangata when we speak about corruption.
Masikhuluma nge corruption.
Batho ba nagana fela re bolela ka tšhelete fela.
Abantu ba cabanga nje masifika kwe.
There are many things tse di etsang gore batho ba be corrupt.
Ziningi izinto ezenza ukuthi abantu bangalungi.
Amen. Hallelujah. Hayi ke tla o rekela cold drink nyana.
Ah ngizokuthengela I drink nyana.
Hallelujah. That is one of the forms of corruption. Hallelujah. Because of cold drink ke e way ya ho bulela ditsela tsa dintho tse leng gore wena ka bokgoni ba hao no ka sekgono
dikri.
So we must be careful ka dintho nyana tse di bonagalang ka re di right.
Fanele siqaphele kakhulu izinto ezibonakala ngathi zilungile.
Ntlha e nngwe ya boraro.
Esithathu.
Who violated the covenant erna linyona limudimu.
Ukuphula isethembiso naso noNkulunkulu.
Hallelujah. Remember the day when you accepted him byana ka morena le mophulusi.
Ukuthi lesikhathi umamukela njengeNkosi nomsindisi.
Uwenze khwerano li yena.
Khona ubudlelwano obenzile naye.
Hallelujah. But hena kwenzi iya.
Sikhathi masihamba siqhubeka.
People they tend to move away.
Abantu basuka la.
Kabaka la hore Satan ha fihla ufihla ka lelimi le boreledi.
Satan maka fika nelimi elishelelayo.
Hallelujah. But those that know their God,
Baba
mutsibangi mudimu wa bona. Laba abamaziyo uNkulunkulu wabo. Baba tsibang sechaba sesitsibang mudimu wa bona. Hallelujah. Bibili iri batlaetsa mehlolo le miyeka.
I Bible lithi bazoyenza izimangaliso.
Ke rata ka King James version.
Ithanda ngo King James.
Ere but those that know their God.
Labo abamazi uNkulunkulu.
Ere they shall be strong batla tiya.
Bazoba namandla.
And then they will do exploits batla etsa mihlolo le miyeka.
Imangaliso.
Hallelujah. Bana ba modimo it's time that we know who our God is.
Fikile isikhathi sokuthi simazi uNkulunkulu.
So that we can be strong.
Ukuze sibe namandla.
And then risika na fela strong.
Singabi namandla nje kwaphela.
But so that we can be able to do greater exploits.
Ukuze sazi ukwenza izinto ezindlulelele ezinkulu.
Wabona bathu ba batsiba modimo wa bona. They do not depend upon their own strength. But they totally depend to whom Modimo wa bona. Because of bayitsi gore maemo a fika pa afi. They can still trust on their God. Because of matla a how ana le mo a felela moteng.
Ba amandla wethu a khona la phelela.
Ona le mo ileng gore ho ntse o tsamao tsamao ho fihla mo felela
moteng.
Hallelujah. The circumstances and challenges maemo a mabuima a ya fihla bophelong ba hao. But hold e ba modimo wa hao. Wa khona ho yemelana le
yona.
But hold sa tsebe modimo wa hao. When difficult times and circumstances come. Moya e ya o phepheula.
Imimoya e ya kuvunguza.
Hallelujah. You shift from the covenant but Linzula Mudimu eri those that know their God. Baba tiba Mudimu wabona. Eri they will do greater exploits. They will not be shifted. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Batho ba bangata ba tloha ku Modimo.
Abantu ba ningi ba suka ku Nkulunkulu.
They move because they don't know who they are serving.
Aya suka ngoba ba mazi abamkhonzayo.
Hallelujah. Ari yeni lentsweni la Modimo bukeng ya Ezekiel.
Siye ezwini lika Nkulunkulu encwadini ka Ezekiel.
37 verse 3.
Ezekiel 37 verse 3.
Ezekiel one a tseba Modimo wa hae.
Ezekiel ube mazi Nkulunkulu wa
hae. Hallelujah. And then as he doubted Modimo wa hae. Hallelujah. Ho bala that chapter.
Mawufunda nje leyo chapter leyo.
Ere Modimo wa mmutsisa.
Kuthiwa uNkulunkulu ya mbu.
Are son of man, can this bone live?
Uthi ndodana yomuntu loku kungaphinde kuphile
na. Hallelujah. Are marapo akaphila na.
La mathambo angaphinda phile.
Amen. Wa bona head na ke sebedisa matla a ka le bokgoni baka.
Ya bona mo sebenzisa mandla wakho nokwazi kwakho.
Ke tlo araba ka tsela e.
Uzophendula ngalendlela.
Ke tlo re no.
Uzothi cha.
Hallelujah. But a person who knows his God, he does not answer according to capability. But who araba ho ya ka bohlale le bokgoni ba o amoseva? Because of he knows the power e amoseva
ngalo.
Hallelujah. He does not answer according to understanding ya hai. But he answer according to the understanding ya o
amoseva.
Hallelujah. Hangata when we come across difficult times.
Kaningi masiza enkathini zinzima.
We answer according to our own understanding.
Siphendula ngendlela esazi ngayo.
Which is the mistake that we are making.
Phutha ke lelo silenzayo.
But when we know who we are serving.
Kodwa uma simazi simkhonza.
Those that know their God.
Awu labo abazi.
Those that know their God. Baba sibamudimu wa bona.
Abazi uNkulunkulu
wabo. Hallelujah. They do not answer according to bukhoni ba bona.
Abaphenduli
ngendlela abazi ngayo. They answer according to the one that they are serving. Hallelujah. Ezekiel waraba.
Ezekiel we are Hindu.
Kahe Modimo mutsisa.
NguNkulunkulu uyambuza.
He asked me, son of man, can these bones live?
Amathambo angaphila na.
Uhlwa karabo ya hai.
Mamela ukuthi uphendula uthi.
I said, oh sovereign Lord.
Uthi ngathi oh Jehovah.
You alone.
Wena wedwa.
Wena uli esi.
Wena wedwa.
Wena morena kuwena ya tsebang.
Wena Jehova nguwe.
Hari because of I am a prophet.
Akathi ngoba.
Hari because of I pray. Hari because of I've been given the power to say things.
Akathi ngoba ngizwa
manje. You Lord knows.
Uthi wena.
Wena Modimo kuwena utsibang mayemo a. Hallelujah. Marapo a e ka no ba ile ntshotse ngatangata.
La mathambo ngaba
e ka no ba ile gore lenyalo la hao le kotsi.
Ngaba umshado wa
ka no ba ile gore mosebetsi wa hao o kotsi.
Ngaba umsebenzi wa ka kotsi.
E ka no ba ile gore lelapa la hao le kotsi. E ka no ba ile gore bophelo ba hao bo kotsi. Ke marapo a re bolelang ka ona. When you encounter that kind of situation, you must just say, oh Lord, you know.
Modimo kiwena yatsi
ki wena yatsi bang
nguo wazi
modimo waka kuwena yatsi
bang
morena o mahla ohle kuwena yatsi
bang
hallelujah those that know their God baba tsiba modimo wa bona they respond according to the one they are serving because of they know that there is a backup power morago
bona
hallelujah baba tsiba Mudimu wabon. Are you, Lord, you alone know? What do you know? Hallelujah.
Wazi.
I ask this question, Hekito Makara, what do you know? And then you could have given me a lot of answers. Amen. But Ezekiel are wena mudimu kuena yatsi ba.
Namu Ezekiel uthi uNkulunkulu.
You alone God knows.
Wena wedwa nguwe waziyo.
Hallelujah. Baba tsibani.
Abaziyo.
Amen. You see marapo are buang ka ona.
Amathambo la isikhuluma nga.
Re bolela ka marapo a ileng hore we dry.
Sikhuluma nga mathambo ebese womile.
Amen. A ileng hore have been there for years.
Amathambo ebe wakhona iminyaka ngeminyaka.
Your situation may be dry.
Isimo sakho kungenzeka sesomile.
It might have been there for years.
Kungenzeka isimo kiso sibekho kuwe iminyaka ngeminyaka.
Hallelujah. God is asking a question.
Na uNkulunkulu
siyabuza. Can this situation change?
Uthi lesimo singashintsha na.
Hallelujah. Ezekiel ari, you Lord, you know.
Ezekiel wathi wena Jehova.
Amen. Lentswela modimo le re he said.
Izwi ka Nkulunkulu lithuthe.
Speak to the dry bones.
Khuluma kula mathambo omileyo.
Hallelujah.
Oh yes.
Are prophesy to the dry bones.
Profita kula mathambo.
Amen. Dumela modimo a ofe an answer.
Vumela Nkulunkulu akuphe impendulo.
Hallelujah. He could have chosen hore modimo let me pray for these bones. Hallelujah. Or he could have chosen hore irikwa fastela for these bones. Hallelujah. He could have chosen any part. He could have said mudimo na ke na tumelo e ina.
Bona.
So ever any
ifika
moye. But he waited for the one that he says. Amen. Because of he knows. He knows that umhlengi wami uyaphila. Hallelujah. Watsiba hore sohle ho Kriste di a khona hala. What is impossible with man, it is possible with God. Hezekiel knows his God.
Hezekiel
he knows the one that he's saving. Lentsula modimo le re he followed the command ya modimo. He obeyed what God has said. He never doubted the capability ya
modimo.
Because of he know hore yena o felela. You see, Banaba Mudimu, you should know who we're now
offering.
Hallelujah. That in certain situations, you need to go to him and say, Father, you know. Hallelujah. What do you know? He spoke. Amen. Lentsula Mudimu Lere. The bones started coming together.
Amathambo ahlanga.
Hallelujah.
Oh, yes.
Marapo athoma ho hlakana.
Mathambo aqala ukuhlanga.
You see, if you look at that picture.
Obheka lo mfanekiso.
When bones are scattered.
Amathambo mawahlukene.
We can give you years hore uwahlakanise wena.
Unganginiki iminyaka ukuthi uwahlangani.
You will not know which bone came from which one.
Awuzukwazi ukuthi yeliphi ithambo
eliphume kuphi. But when God speaks.
Mara mudimo habulela.
He mudimo abulela.
Makakhuluma uNkulunkulu.
Each and every bone goes to its origin.
Elinye ithambo liya endaweni yayo.
Hallelujah. Siyemo sesingilise singsihutlela mo sitlameyang hore sibe moteng.
Simone Simo subuyela la sidingeka ukuthi
haleluya marapo atho le rapo la thoma ho nyaka la bolona
amathambo aqala afunana
amen Ezekiel asanke a topalela ar no maybe lele pasalele. But when God said to him, speak life according to these bones. Each and every bone started coming together. Each and every situation started being resolved. Each and every challenge started coming together. Each and every problem was resolved. Hallelujah. Your situation, it needs you to speak to God so that God can give you a solution. You see, it did not take them days. It did not take them hours. Hallelujah. Oh, when God spoke, when God said to Ezekiel, Bulela, that proclaim, born, prophesy, speak, marapo atoma
kutakana.
Hallelujah. It doesn't matter how far the other one was from the other. Maybe you are saying, my situation has been like this for years.
Maybe you are not a situation.
But if you know your God, He speaks. Things comes to existence. Each and every bone. Amen. Because of we are serving a mighty God. Even flesh came. You see, Mudimu hides it temporarily. But God does things permanently. Your situation, God will deal with it permanently. You see, sometimes people, they don't know. And then because of they don't know, they allow things to happen. Hallelujah. Kikale baka leo bata isi se kreste
sefapano.
Because of if only they knew,
ngoba uma beba,
they would have never taken him to the cross.
Jesus.
Hallelujah. Because of the cross, that's where everything was paid. Hallelujah.
Hey.
Sometimes people are taking us into situations because of they don't know. But they should have avoided the cross by
Jesus.
All means.
Hallelujah.
So that they do not take him to the cross. Because of at the cross, that's where everything was paid. That's where everything was answered. When they thought, they thought goodbye, I'm Jesus.
Beskati ba nakana khurba bam Jesus.
Barba ukisa milwa hai
kuhuko. Bakaba ngakuti bazwisum zimbawa kupiung.
They did not know.
Ah, never satsi.
They did not know.
Never satsi.
Bato hanga tahabatsi.
Abantu abazi.
Kikamo ba yezangindo.
Inga akobenzizi.
Kikamo ba pilangkati leba pilangkayon.
Inga akoba pilangyente.
Hengoja hengabe batsi bize.
Ah, abebe bazi.
If only they knew.
Abebe bazi.
Hallelujah. They should have avoided that situation. You see, sometimes we think that marapu is the end of us. Hallelujah. But lintula mudimuleri. When they thought everything is done, he rose from Mabikeng. You see, when you know your God, whatever beyond the grave, it's not even a final situation. Hallelujah. Because of how bala buka yaba kurente.
Maufunda kuba kurente.
It is the body that we are burying. Rujwala.
Iti lomzimbe esu mwabayo.
Su chala utaga taga.
Rujwala usinamata.
Rubyala usinamata.
Kuchalunga na
wamata. But hence wela pili.
Hallelujah. There's a time when God speaks. Hallelujah. Even beyond the grave cannot hold it. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Even libitla cannot hold it. Only those that know they are God. Hallelujah. Baba tsiba mudimu wabona.
Amen.
They could have acted differently. But because of they did not know, they acted katsela eo sa tshwana. They did not know. If only they knew who he was, who he is, and who he shall be, they should have avoided what they did. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Those that know their God, we should know who he is. We should know who he was. Hallelujah. And he came in a form of man. But he was God himself. When he arrived in
Molefatsin,
he came as God himself. He lived in a form of a flesh. That's who he is. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Amen. And in nako iyetla, where he shall be.
La kuzoba.
Mo otlabeng a ahlula.
La azobe ehlule.
Hallelujah. Lentswe la modimo le re.
Izwi la Nkulunkulu lithi.
There was a time mo mojadi a ileng a tswa a jala peo.
Kuthiwa kunesikhathi la umtshali waphuma eyo hlwanyela imbewu.
Hallelujah. Ere ka nako e a jerile mpeu.
Isikhathi lesi atshala imbewu.
Yaba le gore mofero lo ona watla wa hola.
Waba nokuthi nekhula nalo liyeza liyakhula.
Amen. Are di tloheleng di hole mmogo.
Ziyekeni zikhule zonke.
You might think that God is not reacting to situation now.
Ungacabanga ukuthi uNkulunkulu akayeni asinakile isimo sakho.
Hallelujah.
Hey.
But the time is coming.
Isikhathi siyeza.
Moyilong hore o tla separate.
La azohlukanisa.
It is when mo etlabeng ele.
Kuzabe kuyisikhathi sokuthi
a separate.
Ahlukanise.
Hallelujah. Those that know their God.
Labo abamazi uNkulunkulu wabo.
They shall do wonders.
Bazoyenza imanga zili.
Hallelujah. Ezekiel was a mortal man atshwana kana le nna lo wena.
Ezekiel bekanga umuntu nje ofana nathi so.
But when he followed the instructions of God.
Kodwa maka thatha imiyalelo kaNkulunkulu.
When he obeyed tsela ya Modimo.
Maka lalela izindlela zikaNkulunkulu.
He was able to do wonders.
Wa khona ukwenza izinto ezimangalisayo.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Mwana mrena.
Ntana kaNkulunkulu.
You shall be able to do wonders.
Ungakhona ukuthi wenze imangaliso.
Only when you know.
Kuphela mawazi.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
The Pharisees, they did not know.
uNkulunkulu uthi abazi.
Abafarisi babangazi.
Oh, abafarisi bebangazi.
They did not know.
Bebangazi.
Hallelujah. That's why they did what they did. You see, people are calling us names. Hallelujah. Because of they don't know.
Kungoba abazi.
Lentswela modimo lere, greater is he.
Izwi likaNkulunkulu lithi mkhulu loyo.
That is within me.
Ongaphakathi kwami.
Hallelujah. Not the one that is around.
Kodwa hayi lo okhona.
But the inner one.
Lo ongaphakathi.
He is greater.
Mkhulu.
Hallelujah. As I conclude,
masezovala umfundisi.
Now I know.
Manje sengiyazi.
Now I know my God.
Manje ngiyazi uNkulunkulu wami.
Now I know my God.
Manje ngazi uNkulunkulu wami.
Now I know my God.
Now kitseba mudimu wakhe.
Jobe ubulela manswe ana.
UJobu ukhuluma lamazwi.
Arikine kiukwa.
Uthi bengizwa.
Because of I have seen, now I know. What do you know?
Wazini.
Now I know.
Manje ngiyazi.
That mudimu waka uyaphila.
Ukuthi uNkulunkulu wami uyaphila.
That I can do all things.
Ukuthi ngiyenza konke.
Not some of the things.
Hayo kunye kunye.
Not particular things.
Hayo ezithize.
But ikayetsa dinto kaofela.
Ngiyenza izinto zonke.
KaKriste.
NguKristu.
Ophila ngihara hake.
Ophila ngaphakathi kwami.
I want you to leave this place, Satin Lakajin.
Ufuna ukuthi usuke la namhlanje.
Utlohe wizi.
Usuke wazi.
Hore mudimo wa hao ke mang.
Wazi ukuthi uNkulunkulu wakho ngubani.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
That when you speak about him,
ukuthi mawukhuluma ngaye,
you will speak with confidence.
Uzokhuluma ngokukhulu ukuzethemba.
That the situation that you come across,
ukuthi izimo ohlangabezana nazo,
you will speak to him first about them.
Utlabulela liyena.
Kabuyemo bo.
Ngizimo lezo.
You will not try to resolve it by your own strength.
Angeke uzame ukusihlula ngamandla akho.
Kotswana le Ezekiel.
Ufana no Ezekiel.
Otlare modimo wa ka wena kwena ya tsebang.
Nkulunkulu wami nguwo owazi.
God, you alone knows.
Nkulunkulu wami wena wedwa.
What do you know?
Wazi.
I know that my Redeemer lives.
Ngiyazi ukuthi umhlengi wami uyaphila.
I know that my Redeemer lives.
Ngiyazi ukuthi umhlengi wami uyaphila.
Ngiyatsiba hore molukuli waka
waphila. Ngiyazi ukuthi umhlengi wami uyaphila.
I know that my God.
Ngiyatsiba hore mudimo wami
waphila.
Uya waphila.
I want to give each and everyone a moment.
Ufuna ukunikeza omunye nomunye.
Resentsentu kuphile lenso la mudimo.
Sizwile izwi likaNkulunkulu.
I don't know your situation.
Akasazi isimo sakho.
I don't know how long your situation has been dealing with. Hallelujah. But God knows.
Impa mudimo wa tsebe.
Ke ka mo Ezekiel said.
Ingakho Ezekiel ethi.
Wena my God, you know.
Wena Nkulunkulu wami uyazi.
You alone know.
Wena wedwa.
Not bohlale baka.
Hayi ukwazi kwami.
Not bokhoni baka.
Hayi ukukhona kwami.
Not kelelo yakho.
Hayi ukwazi ingcondo yami.
But you my God alone.
Wena fela mudimo.
Wena otsibang.
Uyas.
And lenzwela mudimo leri.
Izwi likaNkulunkulu lithi.
God said, you speak.
UNkulunkulu uthi wena khuluma.
Hallelujah. God did not say, let the bones live.
UNkulunkulu azangathi amathambo mawaphile.
Ari wena Ezekiel.
Uthi wena Ezekiel.
Speak.
Bulela.
Hallelujah.
Oh.
Your situation.
Isimo sakho.
You go to God.
Iya kuNkulunkulu.
He gives you an answer.
Akunikeze impendulo.
You confront the situation.
Bese wena ubhekana nesimo sakho.
You see, bazalwane, we have been running.
Abazalwane siyabaleka.
Running.
Siyabaleka.
Running.
Siyagijima.
Running.
Siyagijima.
Kabaka la hore we do not know.
Kawane aritsibi.
But today.
Namhlanje.
I know.
Ngiyazi.
Namhlanje. Ngiyazi.
Today ngiyatsiba.
Today.
Namhlanje.
I know.
Ngiyatsiba.
Kachino.
Namhlanje.
Ngiyatsiba.
Ngiyazi.
Kachino.
Today.
Ngiyatsiba.
I know.
Today.
Namhlanje.
I know.
Ngiyazi.
Vandag.
Kachino.
Ngiyatsiba.
Ngiyatsiba.
I've been living. I've been praying. I've been fasting. I've been doing a lot of things.
Bengenza zonke izinto.
But today. I know who my God is. I've heard about him. But kachino.
Kodwa namhlanje.
I know. What do you know?
Wazini ke wena.
Mwana morena, what do you know?
Mwana ka ntana ka Nkulunkulu wazini wena.
I know that my Redeemer lives.
Ke tseba gore molopolo wa ka wa.
That the grave did not even hold him.
Ukuthi ithuna lizange limbaba.
I want you to leave that in Lakachin.
Ufuna ukuthi namhlanje uhambe.
Knowing that God is there for us.
Wazi ukuthi uNkulunkulu ukhona.
He's not against us.
Akamelananga nathi.
Aratswale mahlo.